Since Monday, when the body of a Burlington, Vermont woman was found in her home, few but new details have surfaced daily.
I have additional information about Ms. Smith's car.
Thursday, police focused on 50-year-old Kathleen Smith's vehicle, a white Hyundai Sonata, discovered in Hancock, 60 miles southeast of Burlington.
Her vehicle was involved in some sort of collision on Route 100 near the intersection of Route 125.
The car's bumper was found a few miles from the car itself, which is believed to have been damaged between October 14th and 16th. That's the same window of time police believe Smith was involved in a violent encounter. What type and with whom, they haven't said, but so far they haven't identified any suspects.
There's no obvious signs of forced entry. We do have a lot of evidence that we continue to sift through.
Meanwhile, candles continue to burn outside Smith's home, part of a shrine set up in her honor.
As you can see, she's well-loved.
Friends and neighbors have put out pictures, flowers, and notes.
Shows that the community really cares around here.
Some of the messages reference the work Smith did as a social worker at the Howard Center, where she's remembered as a role model who was energetic, creative, and instilled in others a sense of hope.
Police call Smith's murder a tragic irony. Smith herself was compassionate toward crime victims, donating to them flowers she grew as a show of community support.
Just to know that she's dedicated her life to helping people, leaving this world in such a tragic way, it's really sad.
It's tragic. What else can we say? I don't get it.
Police don't know yet whether or not Smith knew her attacker, and because of that, encourage the public to be careful.
It's really scary.
They're now processing evidence gathered from a crime scene, once considered a loving home. In Burlington, Anya Hunneke, News Channel 5.